This exercise is the advanced ball hip bridge, and we will be targeting the core. All we need are two body balls for this exercise. So placing yourself, neck on the ball, shoulders on the ball, hands on the ground, feet on the other ball, locking your core in, lifting the hips up as high as you can, holding. You want to squeeze the glutes here, slowly drop down.